It's been way too long since I walked through these double doors. I wonder who'll be sitting in my pew. There's a lot of weathered faces I still recognize. I wonder if they recognize me too. I look down the aisle at that old altar, and I think of all the times I've knelt and cried. Then I breathe a silent prayer of thanksgiving. God, I love the way it makes me feel inside. That's what I miss the most. The Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. The feeling in my soul when my heart overflows. That's what I miss the most. Brother Johnson testifies just like he did back when, and I feel the tears begin to fill my eyes. The preacher talks of Jesus, about his grace and love, and it stirs my heart and makes me realize this is what I need, what I've been missing. I've been caught up in this crazy daily grind. How could I have ever been so foolish to ever leave this part of me behind? 'Cause that's what I miss the most. The Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Feeling in my soul when my heart overflows. Yeah, that's what the Father, Son, the Holy Ghost.